the best ways to make your quarantine days memorable. We all yearn for holidays always, and now that we have got it, surprisingly, we should utilize it effectively. Here are the list of some things that you can do. Do your pending works that you always thought of doing in your leisure time. Take some time to see this beautiful nature and take some inspirations from them, like growing some plants in your garden would absolutely turn you fresh. Reading books on business, marketing and theology, which is my area. Since other people would be wasting time, you could scale way ahead in knowledge and wisdom if books are your company. Learn a new skill such as sketching, dancing or maybe rapping. We got online short-term courses for almost every imaginable skill on YouTube, Fiverr, Unacademy, etc. Explore some new recipes on the internet. And with limited food availability, create some interesting MasterChef creations. Instead of just scrolling down the social media feed, use it to get ideas as to how you could make your account appear better and also share views and opinions on sites which are useful to people at this crucial time. Delete those photos, videos, and apps on your phone that you want to. Also, this time could be used to redesign your apartment, taking ideas from the internet, and the clutter that has gathered over time could be cleared out. Clean your wardrobe and get rid of all those outfits that you no longer wear anymore. Disconnect from social media for some time and connect with yourself. Spend time with yourself, understand yourself, your needs, your desires, your mood swings, and everything else. Work on your health as health is wealth. Do some physical activity as you'll feel good. Help the ones who are in trouble, the poor laborers or daily wage earners, the poor families who have been hit from the worst. Sleep. It is very essential, so get a good sleep. Go to your bed, keep your backbone straight and sit in a calm position. Take deep breaths, ask the universe to calm you and sleep peacefully. For more news and updates, subscribe to our channel.